know, I think all of our long-term goal here is to have Kyler be our quarterback, and he understands that, and he understands my view of him and how I feel about him. And once again, I'm going to refer it back to the business side of things, and that's not something that I deal with. But it's all part of the business right now and things that we're continuing to work through.